I said bye Haley before I said bye Cole Blast David. Yes, I did.
You said what's
going
up this team?
Well, bye.
Just take
and
it.
And we're
you,
safe.
You know you have to write that back down.
Selfie booth. Okay. Who's your
pose? Good job.
All right, be careful in here.
Wah.
Wah.
Hey! Seriously!
Look down her phone again.
Seriously, open the fucking door, please! What just made that
my phone. I accidentally hit the thing and it heard you talking.
Oh.
Talk to text. And the message was, hey Siri, pet this dog, open the fucking door, please.
Oh no, Siri's listening to us now. Look what you did.
Red Rover, are you Lisa bitch? Your language.
Yeah, seriously, pet this dog, open the fucking door, please.
Activated. Lift us up.
To the moon!
Oh,
oh,
oh.
Oh, I saw it! Did you
what?
See it?
What?
I saw its
what?
Little tentacle in
what?
The corner.
We can come back.
Come across me.
Come across me right now. Come across me. Industrial fan on.
Shit, Cole!
Sorry, I wanted to do some rearranging.
So you threw a tomato? Wait, what? Where's the tomato? Behind the couch?
That was sitting on this end table and it's all over the wall now.
Yeah, that's the tomato that I threw at you, remember?
Ask her. Ask her. See?
Oh,
I'm right there.
Look, I'm right here.
There's a store, Cole, right there.
Wow!
No, that's not the store.
No. No! What?
Back out if you can. Please back out. Just please. Please. I hope you can back out. B. 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 I think you just transported yourself to a different part of the ship.
No! Why didn't we get to go to the store?
I told you to press P.
No! Back to the store, please.
See, you pressed A.
It's your fault. It's her man was a store. And it wasn't, it was a train. It was a boat.
You pressed A. What is she doing? Specifically because I said press B, didn't you?
Why is she putting that?
No, I don't want that.
Alright, now let's not be dramatic. I will send you to rest.
In a train?
Oh.
Vanessa, actually, you're gonna come with me. You're my new girlfriend. Fuck Billy.
There's the store to your left. Wait. Oh, to your left.
Is this the store? It's a store! Move! God, I broke that with my face.
You don't need to bring Vanessa with you everywhere. You can just leave her in the hallway.
Stay here, Vanessa.
She's not only is she dead, she's now unconscious.
Life support, Vanessa!
That's how you use life support.
Vanessa! We lost her!
It's amazing, because we don't understand.
Oh, she's alive. Look, she's alive. Vanessa!
You're okay.
Good.
Because...
Oh.
Vanessa! Not here! Vanessa, in the locker, please, honey.
Oh, you're just getting a baseball. Oh! Cole, there's still a chance.
It's not the same!
They say it's better to have loved and lost than to never have loved at all. But they don't say you should better to have loved and shoved someone in a locker until they stopped existing.
I know. Yeah, but when I get, like, I think when I open this, I think it's...